select a really nice, healthy stem. On the internode, we're gonna actually girdle the stem. We wanna trap the photosynthate from the leaves here and make sure this is a nice, healthy cutting. We're gonna go ahead and wound the stem. And I just take the blade and I kinda scratch it. Just a little bit of scrape on the outside. So after we girdle and we wounded the stem, we take sphagnum moss that's been soaked in water for at least an hour, so it's nice, and we squeeze it like a sponge because you want air in there. You don't want it to be totally saturated. And we mold it over the scratch portion, not the girdle, on the stem, and we mold it. And then I take the rubber band, and what you want is the rubber band to hold that sphagnum moss tight against the stem. The next step is you take a piece of plastic. This is saran wrap, but you can use an empty bread bag or an old used one. And you actually just enclose the root zone, the sphagnum moss, where it keeps the moisture in, and make sure it's really, really nicely tied up against here. I'm gonna use the rubber bands once again to secure this. Our next step is to use aluminum foil to actually exclude light from the root zone. We don't want algae in all the form. So we actually wrap it to exclude light, and you form it around the root zone. And what I like to do is also tie it one more time with a rubber band just to hold it on in case some wind gets under there. And after 4 to 6 weeks, we'll take off the foil. I'm gonna go ahead and snip it here, and now we have a new fig tree. So this is what we're looking for when we do a simple air layer on a fig tree.